As Kenya's favorite beer, Tusker Lager was looking to do something special to celebrate Kenya's 50th year of independence. Over the last couple of years, Kenya's self-belief has taken a bit of a knock. We needed something that could show Kenyans just how great they can be. So, we asked them to say, Twende Kazi, or let's work together. We asked them to join us on a mission. Meet Humphrey Kayange, captain of the legendary Kenya Sevens rugby team. The problem, Humphrey studies in London, a long, long way away from the celebrations back home. But what if we could deliver a taste of home to our homesick brother? Sure, it's 10,000 kilometers away, but hey, if any nation has got what it takes to go the distance, it's Kenya. So, the mission was simple.
50 people, 50 days, one task.
An incredible journey of 10,000 kilometers to deliver a taste of home to Humphrey Kayange in London.
A journey you can be part of.
We're looking for 25 people to say Twende Kazi and join the Tusker 25 on this mission.
Join us and be a part of Africa's most epic TV show,
Twende Kazi!
After tens of thousands of entries on the Mobi site, the final 50 was chosen. And during a multinational live broadcast, Team 1 was sent on their way from Nairobi's Uhuru Park. In the first 45 minutes, Tusker Twende Kazi hit 17 million Twitter impressions. Over the next 50 days, that Tusker bottle was handed from one team to the next and carried through some of the most spectacular places on Earth. It was kept close as they worked together to keep moving forward. 50 days after the first team departed, the final team entered the O2 in London and handed over the bottle of Tusker to a grateful Humphrey Kayange, a bottle that had become so much more than a beer.
I'm very proud to be Kenyan right now.
That day, we showed the world and ourselves that a little bit of Kenya can go a long, long way.